I didn't know when a good time to bring up about my dad being a murderer was, so I can never tell anybody about this because... I'll always be judged like that. I could just never say the truth to anybody because it would always just be so full on. It started to really become important to me to be able to say the truth.
Most people that find out somebody has done something violent or murderous, they wouldn't necessarily seek that person out. What made you turn around and say, I want to find my dad?